किया तुम्हारी।
चलो अरे जीने वाले तुम यार गलत कर रहे हो। रेडी
राहुल बैठ जाओ उधर।
अच्छा
खाली बात
सिक्स टेक वन
tell us about this Mohurat shot about here.
सारी ज़िंदगी आप लोग तो जानते हैं कि मैंने कितने अच्छे अच्छे रोल किए, कितने शराफत के रोल किए, तो इस फिल्म के अंदर वाकई में
तांबे
आई एम नॉट प्लेइंग अ बैड मैन, आई एम प्लेइंग अ रोल ऑफ अ स्कूल प्रिंसिपल हु इज़ अ गुड हार्टेड मैन एंड सुनील शेट्टी इज़ चिल्ड्रन आर स्टार्टिंग इन स्कूल, वन ऑफ हिज सन इज़ स्टार्टिंग इन स्कूल एंड आई वॉन्ट दिस बॉय who's a very good sportsman to even be very good in studies. That's the reason I called his father to the school to tell him he must look after his son in studies also, because he's not good in studies, he's good only in sports.
A shot been picturizing here today.
The shot is the same one where the boy has come and I show him the school report where he's not fared good in the studies. And I tell the father that he should look on and concentrate more on the child in his personal life, because parents are very important in a child's life when he's growing, to be next to him, to be with him, and to be with him when he's studying and to be with him when he's playing. They have to take out time in the life of the children. That is the basic point in this scene which we're doing now.
Can you tell us how does it feel to be acting?
Lalit.
Because he's an actor's director, a man who's got so many scripts in his kitty that it's unreal. You know, every script I heard of Mahesh confuses you even more, that whether I should do this one or that one or the other one. But I'm very excited about doing this script, it's mainly because the script is very, very close to Mahesh's heart. And whenever the script is very close to a director's heart, means it's the best script that he has. Again, it involves a father and son, and a relationship which is unreal, because I'm a father today, I know how it feels, and even if it helps in developing that relationship between one father and child, I think I've done my bit. And but it definitely will, every time a father and son, after every show when a father and son walks out of it, it'll be a different relationship. Now the son will understand why his father is doing all that he's doing, and the father will understand, of course understands the child because he's been through that, but a son understands it only after he becomes a father. So hopefully we'll be able to bring that out on celluloid, and I'm again looking forward to a performance in this film, because it's a Mahesh Manjrekar film. I'm a director's actor. When if it's like this year, if anything has been appreciated, it's my work in the film, which is something that has given me immense satisfaction. What 8 years of cinema hasn't given me? I mean, wherever I go, people say, "Ki, so you've done a good job," and I think that's absolute satisfaction. It's bliss as compared to any kind of luxury. And with someone as competent as Mahesh, I think, you know, it's best to be a director, as actor, a great student, and so that you can be molded the way he wants. कहानी के बारे में आपको महेश मांजरेकर जी बताएंगे क्योंकि ये एक अच्छे डायरेक्टर के साथ है, अच्छे नरेटर भी है, लेकिन ये कहानी है एक बाप और बेटे की कहानी है और उनकी एक रिलेशनशिप है. बाप अपने बेटे को की परवरिश कर रहा है और उसमें क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम्स होते हैं और कैसे कैसे मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग्स होते हैं दो इंडिविजुअल्स में, दो एक रिलेशनशिप में, वो दिखाया जा रहा है. स्पोर्ट्स इस फिल्म की बैकड्रॉप है एंड एक बहुत ही इमोशनल, एक बहुत ही एक बॉन्डिंग टाइप फिल्म है. बहुत अच्छा फीलिंग है क्योंकि महेश एक बहुत ही सुलझा हुआ, बहुत ही समझदार और बहुत ही सिंसियर हार्ड वर्किंग डायरेक्टर है और ऐसे डायरेक्टरों के साथ काम करना एक हमारे लिए गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी है, ऐसे डायरेक्टर के साथ काम करना.
I really like this little boy a lot. So Rohan is going to study hard. Yes? Okay, but bye.
It is about a child who is motherless and what the father goes through to raise a child. And it is an emotional film which deals a lot with relationships. That is all I can tell you.
Films generally tend to deal with emotions. Is that because you basically are an emotional person, or is it incidental?
No, I don't think. I think, yeah, I am emotional. Basically, all Indians are emotional. And without an emotional base, I don't think I can do anything. It needs a very strong emotional base.
Any specific reason for choosing the people
who have
chosen it?
I think they suited the role best. I needed a father who can look like an athlete. And Sunil does look like an athlete. I needed the freshness of Neha. I wanted someone very fresh. Without, I don't know, she's not done too many films, so people don't have, they've not, she doesn't have an image. And I don't know, like I normally tend to take people from theatre. And so I knew that Kiran has done a lot of theatre. And she's done, I've seen Darmiyan. And I've seen her on television. And I wanted to work with her. And I'm very happy with the cast.
Tell us just a little about the particular shots that were camped just now.
No, this is as usual in most of the children. The principals call the parents to school. And Sunil is called to school by the principal because the boy is not faring well. It's like I remember my childhood also. Most of the time, you know, the principal used to call my father. Padhai nahi karta hai, masti mein. So, I don't know. I'm reliving my childhood also. Too.
आपको टेबल आगे लो अभी.
शर्मिंदा होने की जरूरत नहीं है मिस्टर नायक, मैं सिर्फ ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि रोहन पढ़ाई की ओर उतना ध्यान नहीं दे रहा है जितना कि वो स्पोर्ट्स की तरफ। He has failed very poorly in the recent exams. देखिए मिस्टर नायक, रोहन होनार लगता है, स्कूल का सबसे अच्छा स्पोर्ट्समैन है, पर मैं चाहता हूँ कि वो पढ़ाई में भी अव्वल आए और इसके लिए आपको रोहन की स्टडीज पर ज़्यादा ध्यान देना चाहिए। Got it. Okay.
Still please.
Camera
please. Bachcha.